Hi.
I'm Kana. Now, my heart is full of gratitude. So, I'd like to say thank you to my great teachers, classmates, and Talk Academy. Thanks to them, I'm enjoying studying English, and I've improved my English skills. I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. Now, do you know that I'm the only Japanese here? Actually, at first, I usually felt nervous and lonely because almost all my batchmates were Korean. We didn't have Japanese except me. They communicated in Korean, but I couldn't. So I felt many difficulties. For example, to say my real opinion and to become familiar with them. However, I thought, I can't use Japanese. So it is a big chance to improve my English skills. Then I decided to do my best here. So I tried, or I'm trying to do my best. First, I had a Japanese friend here, but we always talked in English. We didn't use Japanese. Second, I entered night classes. Those were very hard and stressful, but I did it. Then I got confidence and tough mental. Also, I raised my upper limit. Third, I asked my teachers to give me homework. And of course, I do my homework exactly. Fourth, I've stayed here for 4 months, but I've never been absent from my classes, including the night classes. Thus, I'm always trying to do my best. Also, our teachers are trying to do their best. So, we should do our best. I know it is difficult, but I think to achieve our goals, we have to challenge difficult things. We have to struggle. And I believe that those experiences help you surely. Then think back to yourself and try to do all you can. Thank you for listening.